on about star players, Jim. In my eyes, they're half the reason people watch the game.
Well, you would say that, wouldn't you, Bob? Having been one yourself, they're fan favorites. But they didn't get that way overnight. It takes years of dedication and training.
Or a willingness to use deadly weapons on the pitch, Jim. The fans love that.
While most Blood Bowl players are gifted athletes, some rise to stardom through raw brutality, exceptional charisma, or a popular gimmick. These star players can be hired to play for your team, and they come with impressive characteristics and useful skills. Today, we see Griff Oberwald playing for the Bogenhofen Barons. Not only is he a stellar all-around athlete, fast and agile, but his unique, consummate professional special rule allows him to re-roll one dice each game. Playing for the Thunder Valley Greenskins is none other than the notorious brute, Varag Ghoulchewer. Vicious, even by the standards of other orcs, with a reputation for extreme savagery, this fan favorite has one of the most impressive careers of any player currently in the game. His raw power is represented by the special rule Crushing Blow, which grants him an extra +1 modifier to an armor roll once per game. If you need a little extra hitting power, or you want to cover a weakness in your roster, star players will get the job done. For the right price, of course. Coaches can hire star players into their teams for a fee, but they're not a permanent part of your roster. While they'll often be the best player in your lineup, they won't gain experience or injuries in the same way as the rest of your team.
Well, gosh, that was a great rundown, Alyssa. You're not so bad after all.
Star players are all well and good, Bob, but a great coach will always work to develop their own players to create the stars of the future.
Wow. That was surprisingly poetic, Jim.